Hi, I'm Katie, and I'm part of the team at Dropbox that's building Replay. Replay is a tool that helps you fast-track video, audio, and image reviews and approvals. It's built to power creative work in an increasingly hybrid and remote-first environment, with input from creative professionals around the world. And it's the best way to share your content and bring precise feedback from your collaborators together in one place. In fact, 81% of users say they reduce time spent on back and forth communication with Replay, and they cut the time to deliver projects in half. Sound too good to be true? Let me give you a quick tour so you can see the magic for yourself. When you're ready to gather feedback on your work, Replay works instantly with files that are in Dropbox, Google Drive, or on your desktop. And it's simple to invite collaborators and clients to Replay. Just create a shared link and send it off to a teammate. They'll be able to watch the video with fine levels of control and HD quality playback that includes frame by frame stepping mapped to the keyboard for easy navigation. They can also give frame accurate feedback, annotate the video, or even comment on a range of time if their feedback applies to many frames. And they don't even need a login or to have a Dropbox account in order to comment. Have a comment you want to highlight for your team? Pin it to the top with a click, or quickly filter through comments by the specific client you're looking for. Want to customize the notifications you receive about a project? Head to our settings page to update notification settings and personalize your review preferences, like automatically pausing a video while you type comments. If you prefer to get feedback in real time for this version, Replay's got you covered. Click on Live Review to dive into our virtual screening room experience, which is a bit like watch parties for work. When collaborators join a live review session together, video playback is synced across all other devices, so everyone is seeing the same thing in high quality at exactly the same time, wherever they are in the world. Cursor co-presence and live drawing make sharing, feedback, and brainstorming simple and fun. And Replay's live review capabilities complement other tools you're using for communication, like Slack and Zoom. Once you've gathered feedback, it's time to implement edits. Replay seamlessly connects with popular editing tools like Adobe Premiere Pro, Blackmagic's DaVinci Resolve, Apple's Final Cut Pro, and more. Here I'll show you an example with Final Cut Pro. You can export comments directly into your editor so they show up as markers, making it easy to find where changes are needed. You can also view and respond to frame-accurate comments in real time using the Replay extension from within your editor. When your edits are ready for review, you can save time by directly uploading videos into Replay as a new version, all from inside your editor. You can easily organize your versions in one place, also allowing other collaborators to upload new versions too, and even playback versions side by side to reference changes or updates to your video. Since your latest version is now ready for review, you can reset the status of the video as needing review and add a due date for when you'd like feedback from your collaborators. If you're looking for the moment when a person said that one thing, fear not. You can find frames faster with transcriptions and closed captions for videos powered by machine learning. If you're looking to find a specific moment in the transcript, you can use the search bar. As your projects progress, easily turn link access on and off, set passwords, or adjust link settings so only the people who you want to have access will see that content. And if a team member is out of office or leaves the company, it's easy for admins to take ownership of any project to keep your creative work in the right hands. Thanks for letting me walk you through Dropbox Replay. We're excited for you to try the product and see how Replay can help you get to final faster than ever. We are always looking for ways to make the product better. So if you do give Replay a try, please share any questions, comments, or ideas for new features that come to mind. Our team is always excited to hear from customers like you, so we hope to hear from you soon. See you later.